I'm Victoria David, and the class of 2008 and the class of 2011 have joined together for Operation Soldier Boy.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere.
Hi, I'm here with Andy, the Executive Director of Student Affairs. Andy, what made you do this as a class?
Well, we wanted to give a little bit back, even if it's just a little bit for the holidays, to the soldiers overseas. We feel like they'll give a little bit of the states back to them across the ocean.
Everyone, we successfully completed over 40 boxes to the soldiers in Iraq, and we're just really glad to be part of such a wonderful event. Happy holidays!